لك فور اكزامبل تيك سوره العصر. سوره العصر يو نو سمول سوره اني بدي كان ميمورايز بس اف يو لوك ات ذا سوره يو كان سي ات سوره از سمري اوف سوره يوسف يو نو اتس اكلي تيلز يو ذات يو نو ايمان ان صبر او عمل الصالح ان صبر
يو فايند ا بريث اوف material and topics ranging from theology to Arabic, fiqh, hadith, tafsir, fundamentals of the faith, stories of the prophets, spirituality, and
that Allah is the support of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Inna waliya Allah. Allah is my wali. Allah is my guardian. Allah is my supporter. Allah is my helper. Alladhi nazzala al-kitaba bil-haqq. He is who sent down the book with the truth. So that makes very clear Allah's support and the help with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is connected with the book. Allah has sent him the book. He receives the book, he understands the book, and he follows the book, and that way Allah supports him, helps him. And then Quran says, "Wa huwa yatawalla as-salihin," and this support of Allah and help from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not only for the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It is for all the people who are on his path. Quran says, وَهُوَ يَتَوَلَّ الصَّالِحِينَ. Allah is the one who is guardian and who is supporter and helper of all the salihin.
And then Shaykh Akram Nadwi, you have a scholar who will take you right back to the authentic sources, allow you to look at them in a fresh manner and in a critical light, and in a way in which we can apply them to our modern day.
I don't know what will happen to me tomorrow. I don't know this thing. But what I know, if tomorrow I have good conditions, I have to do this. If I have bad condition, I have to do. I am going to sit an exam. I don't know whether I pass or I fail. That I don't know. That history is hidden from me. But what I have been taught, that if I get good result, I should thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I should not be arrogant. I should not be proud.